First on Fox, an armed robbery suspect had a quick trip in St. Charles, shot and killed during the attempted holdup this morning. Fox News' Ella Araby with more.
Yellow crime scene tape still wrapped around some signs at the quick trip at 2260 First Capitol Drive. St. Charles police say the crime spree began early Saturday morning, close to 3 a.m., with an armed robbery at Mobile on the Run on South 5th Street. Suspect threatened the 43-year-old female clerk with a knife, took money from the cash register, and fled the store in a black 2013 Toyota Highlander that had been reported stolen the day before. While St. Charles police officers were en route to that armed robbery, another call was dispatched at 3:15 a.m. at Midtown Phillips 66 on First Capitol. Officers arrived and found broken glass, indicating a burglary had just taken place. And as police officers were investigating that burglary, a report of another armed robbery came in at 3:20 a.m. at Quick Trip on First Capitol with shots fired. A witness, another 26-year-old from St. Louis City, stopped at the Quick Trip to use the restroom and buy something. Police say he went back into his car when he noticed a black SUV driving abruptly into the parking lot and stopping directly in front of the door. The witness saw the suspect carrying a backpack run in, drag a female clerk toward the front counter, holding a knife to her throat as she screamed. The witness got his 9mm handgun, went inside, and confronted the suspect. The suspect grabbed his backpack and told the witness, quote, "I have something for you." The suspect then comes from around the counter and approaches the witness, who fired several times at the suspect. The suspect was transported to a local hospital where he was pronounced deceased. The suspect's identity has not yet been released at this time. St. Charles Police Department are actively investigating and asking anyone with information to contact them. In St. Charles, I'm Ella Araby.